And today I will be testing out, as you can see on the screen, Void Quest. So, I was browsing around on Game Jolt, and I came across Void Quest. Basically, so the description didn't have much on it, except that something weird is happening. So, there's not much to describe, except for the fact that one of the main reasons why I got this was because it's a really retro-style game. Like, before my time kind of game. Where basically you type in the thing that you're gonna do. I'll show you guys soon. I did hop into this real quick earlier today just to see how it recorded did fabulously. So let's just start up a new game and take a look at this. Yeah, just look at this interface. It's beautiful, isn't it? Wake up. Oh shoot! I forgot that I don't move around like that. Okay, here's a good, show what they do. And as you can see at the bottom, there's a list of things that I can do. So, pet, dog, pet, look at that, it's cute. Now, the most I've done is go outside, so, let's just take a look at this note on the wall. So, look at... to-do list. There's a to-do list on the wall. You write things that you need. Wait for it. To do. Might be worth a read. Maybe. Just might be. So, read to-do list. Not to-do list. To-do list. Nope. 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 I swear I'm not this bad at typing. You grab the list from the wall and add it to your journal. This is your journal where you keep track of, yep. Pull that stump out to help clear the backyard. Okie dokie then. Nope. Never mind. Yep, you shouldn't. Okay. So let's just open the door. Nope, that's not what I meant. Open. Door. There we go. And I'm out. My little doggie's out here with me. There's a trunk. So I haven't been out here before, but I'm gonna take a guess and I'm gonna say, look at ground. You don't see that. Okay, never mind. Look at tractor. This trusty Don Beer tractor has been your best friend since you moved up here, away from the masses. There's a rope already tied to the back of it. You just need to tie the other end to the stump, and there you go. And your Don Beer can pull that sucker out. Attach rope to stump. Look at that. Tie the rope securely around the stump. Finally, this troublesome stump will be gone. I'm guessing that these rocks are going to be a problem, so move. Nope. Move rocks. Never mind. Woof. Ride tractor? Yep. Ah, shoot. It's out of gas. Guess there's only one thing I can do. Go to the corner and cry. Pick up can. Luckily, it feels full. Wow, that really is luck, isn't it? Refuel tractor. There we go. Yeah, this is a really interesting. You open the gas tank, fill it brim, and John Deere was thirsty. Yeah, so this is an interesting type of game. I've only played something like this once. So. I'm new to this kind of thing, but it's cool. I like it. So, ride tractor. Nope, that's not how you spell tractor. Ride tractor. Oh. Come on, pull it out. Right out of the way, Dougie. Oh, no. Oh, no. John Vienno! Help, tractor. Tractor. No, that's not what I want. I want to help. No! Cry. Okay, you're too manly for that, I guess. No, a tractor, no! Oh. Wait for it. There's no. Did it not fall to the ground? What? What do you want? Pet dog. You're my only friend in this difficult world. Look down hole. It sure is saint-like. It's a giant hole. You peer inside, just can't see the bottom wall. It just goes down into darkness. Man, it'd be useful if I had a rope. Can I pick? No, that's not how I spell that. Pick up rock. Yeah, that's what I meant. Drop rocks down hole. Just to measure the. Oh man, that's deep. I still have the stump in my backyard. I wonder. No, I'd probably get flagged for it. I was wondering if I could throw the dog down and see if he can measure the bottom for me. I know. Open. Door. Yeah. To do. Losing the tractor was exhausting. I need to sleep. No, you don't. Sleep's for the weak. Okay. Sleep. Nope. Slip. Take a nap. Feeling a bit tired. That was kind of crazy. Just kind of. Yeah, this is a really cool game. I like it. Do I even want to know what that is? Because I really don't. Sounds like the screams of the damned. Okay, let's just, grab. Land. This is scary. Open door. Oh, yep. That's the portal to hell right there. That's what that is. Did you guys find my tractor? Okay, I'm out. That was just. What's that? I see something there. Ah! Oh. Doggy! To need to avenge my dog's death and figure out what was in that hole and how deep it is. Maybe I can find some way to see deep inside the hole. I thought I heard some sounds coming from the hole. Maybe I can investigate. No, my dog! I will end you. Grab rock. Drop rock. I'm gonna do this again. Down hole. Ah, still. There's gotta be some way. This is probably gonna end up messing me up, but open. No, that's not what I meant. Drop lantern down hole. Oh no, I can do it. If you toss it down, you'll lose it. Maybe you can find something else to lower it with. Yeah, that's what I was thinking, but I can't. There's fishing line out in the front. I remember that from looking around, earlier. Open. Maybe I could just sleep it off. Okay, so I'm gonna go out in the front. Nope. Open door. Okay. There should be fishing line under the porch right here. Grab fishing line. tie fishing line to lantern? Is that? I don't. I'll test it. Open door. Okay. Let's go out into the front yard again. Open door again. I see you there. Lower down lantern. Tie fishing line. I don't understand. Nothing but. I feel like there's something to do with the dog, even though it's dead. Maybe I could just wait until it's the day. Sleep. Can I just take a nap? Yeah, I need a nap. Here we go. Grab lantern. That is not a lantern. Open door. Oh, and there's my dog. That's sad. What is that cable? Examine cable? You know this wire before. Maybe it was too dark. I wonder where it goes. Looks like it leads into the bushes. It disappears. But it looks like it goes left. It emerges over here and disappears again under the solitary and slightly strange looking bush. Move bush? Yeah, I tug at it and moves aside. No! Pull on pipe? See if it can't move it. Pull on cord? Can't move the wire. Can't smack it. Grab rock. It's always good to have a rock on hand. Okay. Now. Hit pipe with rock. Show it who's boss. Never mind. I don't have any, like, wire cutters or anything. Open mailbox. Somebody sent you a postcard. How odd. Pick up postcard. Examine postcard. Delivered in I don't know that word. To you. Strangely, the stamp hasn't even been postmarked. Okay, read postcard. Okay. Webcam attached. A webcam. Smash. Webcam. Nope. Grab camera. You unplug the camera from wire and take it. I wonder how the wire is attached to leads to. Yeah, I'd like to know, but there's no way for me to, you know, pull wire. It's probably just gonna say, yeah, I can't move it. I don't have anything to cut. Burn wire with the torch. Okay. Examine stump. You need to pull out, though you peer inside the stump, because stumps always contain something cool, and find a note. We're gonna have to leave it in a hurry. There's no place for Gerard and me. It seems so obvious now. Not sure what's next. Taking a brief break from unpacking our stuff now. Speaking of which, we can't find our money. Gerard thinks a rodent may have taken it. I just know we have to leave. Huh. Lion Rhoda is here. This is your ex-neighbor's property. She and her husband left several months ago. A few weeks later, they came mysteriously burned down. It sounds like Gerard and so-and-so. Neighbor's old truck has been sitting here for several years, rusting and being abused by the rough environment. Probably doesn't start anymore, but who knows. As which long... A very long cable, I'm not sure why ex-neighbor needed such a long winch. Well, the neighbor's well, your ex-neighbor. She and her husband left a while ago, might be worth longer bucket or rope, cheap water, surprisingly long, rusty, with crank still attached. Turn pole? If you turn the crank of the well, it falls right off and into your hand. Well, that's not good. Examine. Well, I can type well. Look in well. 4 feet before you see water. There's something floating in water, but it's too bright. Look in well. Clary sees her keys floating in the well. They're attached to a large wooden keychain. What do you know? Use crank on well. I don't think you can do that with the well and crank. Use fishing line on lantern. If you want something, you'll need unless it's usage of it. For instance, eat food instead of use food, or tie rope to car instead of use rope. This game isn't going to coddle you. Hey, that's a little. Yeah, you're right. Okay, there we go. Finally. Okay. Use crank on. I don't have the lantern. But this is good. This is progress. This is progress. What? What is this? Look at magazine. It's an order from the form. It's an order form for a spy mic and headset that you filled out. You've forgotten all about it. You never mailed it because it requires $15. Ooh, $15 stamp. Okay. Remove stamp from postcard. Some heat. Use lantern on iron. Use iron on postcard. I can't heat it up. Do I have an oven back at the house? Turn on stove and light it, okay? Use iron on stove. Take iron. Use iron on stamp. When a stamp slides off, easily glue it intact. Use stamp on. Order form. Okay. Nah. Nah, it's not let's go. Says I need to send some cash to. I don't have any cash. I mean, I know where cash. I don't know where cash is. I know there's cash here, I just don't know where it is. It's fast. It seems to be scurrying back and forth between the old cabin and a little hole at the base of the rock. I don't have any traps, do I? Well, I'm stuck. So, I'm gonna leave this episode here. So, what did you guys think? This is a very interesting game. I hope this video wasn't too long. But, I'm not sure how this kind of thing's gonna do. I enjoyed it. I thought it was pretty fun. But tell me what you guys thought. Tell me down in the comments. I'll be there. What games do you want me to play? Is there anything specific? Any genre? Just tell me. If you liked it, why don't you just consider hitting that like button and subscribing? Just tick that little subscribe button, make it laugh. Subscribe to me, please. I'm lonely. Just subscribe for more content like this and other things like this. I'm hilarious, aren't I? Now, without further ado, I guess, as always, have a nice night.